So, Rachel, what's the tea, sis?
What is the tea? So, we've got some big tea about Kat from the Big Brother house.
She was on the blog last week, remember?
We remember Kat. She hooked up with Jackson in the first 3 days of being inside the Big Brother house. But, spoiler, Kat has a boyfriend of a year and a half.
Wow.
And we've got some exclusive pictures here of her vacationing with her boyfriend, kissing, loving on each other. I mean, there's videos posted of her. He threw her a going away party or a premiere party, spent $2,000 on it with all of friends and family.
$2,000?
And I think he said also that there was the news was linked that he bought her a promise ring and that she's actually wearing it on the show. Text messages between the two saying
promise
they couldn't wait to do the Amazing Race together. They couldn't wait to do photo shoots, collabs together.
What?
They were gonna, it sounds like maybe milk this for all it's worth, which I don't blame them. But again, we see her shouting out Brett at every second chance that she gets.
Call me Brett.
Call me Brett.
Very much.
This is her going away video to him that she sent to him.
I hope you don't forget about me because I'm going to think about you every day.
Clearly getting...
And thank you for being my best friend. And for loving me always and for always being...
the crocodile tears.
And I can't wait to see you again.
This is like a thing right now. Are you guys following the Bachelorette stuff?
No.
Yeah, and so a lot of people are comparing. I mean, this is her going away party that he threw her all of these balloons.
So is he
balloons.
Speaking out? Like, has he said anything?
No, this is just from a source.
An inside source.
This was sent by
a friend of the pod.
He's a very well-to-do, prominent person.
Wow.
Sounds like in the Texas area. So he's devastated. A lot of people are comparing this to the Caitlyn fiasco last year.
Oh, yeah.
There is a bit of a difference as she has not spoken about her boyfriend on the show.
Oh, my God.
As I'm not aware of her speaking about her boyfriend at all on the show.
You know, the first thing I'm thinking about, like, they can actually throw a party. How they make it look like is you get your key, you pack up, and
off
oh no, yeah, shift. You don't. But I mean, wow. I personally love Kat. I think she's hilarious. I would love to be best friends with Kat outside this house, to be honest with you.
Yeah.
Which sucks
well,
about
careful.
All this.
She's gonna think you're conspiring
you
against her.
Yeah, this bitch is like conspiring against me. But so, yeah, that's the hot and juicy gossip. This
that
week.
Was wow. amazing.
Hey, AfterBuzzers! If you like this clip, be sure to check out the link in the description below to view the whole episode. Also, we'd appreciate it if you'd like this video and comment your thoughts. Remember, no matter what TV show you're a fan of, we have an after show for you. All you need to do is search AfterBuzz TV followed by the name of your favorite TV show. Buzz you later!